Here we are going to be writing the reaction for the reaction for decomposition.